Hi, I'm David Camworthy. I'm a contemporary artist, and these are some of my illuminated artworks. These artworks are made from white grout, a plywood sheet and plastic toy letters. Each plane of the sculpture is a word finder game with the text related in the usual Western manner from left to right and top to bottom. These ones are entirely plastic. They are made from a cut out acrylic sheet, laser cut acrylic sheet, which has the space around them, the negative space around them, filled in with black resin. The text still runs in the usual Western manner from left to right and top to bottom, to these in style, but will be roughly a metre by a metre, similar to the other ones that I have here in size. I will be composing text for two of the sculptures. Steve Kilby will be composing text for two of the sculptures. And the remaining two sculptures will allow the people visiting the installation to mix and rearrange the text into a narrative of their own choosing.